Rochelle Dalla travels to Mumbai, India, where she talks to women who are part of the sex trade. Human trafficking is a high-profit industry, and Dr. Dalla hopes to give it a human face.
Talking about these women is to give them a voice. Telling the research, sharing the stories, is to help the general population understand these women as women.
Dr. Dalla has also collected the stories of street prostitutes in Omaha, Nebraska, and teen moms on the Navajo Indian Reservation. Her work informs the scholarly research on marginalized populations.
I think it's important for people to understand the developmental processes that result in individuals being in positions where they basically are victims and helpless and really have no recourse, no way out.
Hey.
As a professor, advisor, and mentor, Dr. Dalla helps students discover their potential.
There is probably some uniquenesses that we can maybe talk
Heather Kennedy
about.
Took one of Dr. Dalla's classes as an undergraduate and continues to benefit from her experience and insight.
She does push me, sets expectations that are high but that are also achievable. I believe 100% that she has my best interest in her heart, and I trust in that.
You've done a really good job of...
Dr. Dalla inspires students to follow their own path and passion.
I talk to them about you do what you're passionate about. You do, you know, you study things that you really want to know the answers to and stuff that you think that you can make a difference, you can have impact.
UNL has established connections in India to help support human trafficking and family studies research. For Dr. Dalla, it's an opportunity to listen to the voices of women.
Maybe what I do will make a difference eventually, and I think getting the stories out there is part of that.